We live in a world of infinite possibilities, yet we foolishly simplify it and reduce it down to only things that we can comprehend, only things that we can understand, like 1 + 1 = 2. Well, does it always?